Higher. Oracle's work culture has always been talked about. Larry Ellison is known for the work-life balance provided to its employees. In this episode, we will talk about what Larry Ellison looks for in a candidate and also guide you through the selection process. For more episodes, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Ellison worked as a computer programmer at MPEX and MDAL over a decade after he failed to graduate from the University of Illinois and the University of Chicago. He worked on the first IBM compatible mainframe system. Oracle was the firm he started during this period.
My goal was to create the perfect job for me, a job I truly loved. Hired the most talented software engineers in Silicon Valley. We assembled an all-star team of gifted programmers who were among the best in the world at what they did. That team, plus one crazy idea, gave birth to a giant company. I call it a crazy idea because at the time, everyone told me it was a crazy idea. And when you start telling people that all the experts are wrong, at first they call you arrogant, and then they say you're crazy. When people start telling you that you're crazy, you just might be onto the most important innovation in your life.
In 1977, Larry Ellison was one of the co-founders of the multinational software corporation known as Oracle Corporation. Oracle went from being a startup company consisting of just three programmers under the direction to being the biggest provider of database software and the second largest supplier of business application in the whole entire world. Ellison's stellar track record of locating and successfully penetrating new markets was a driving force behind Oracle's meteoric expansion throughout his tenure as CEO. Additionally, Oracle expanded by purchasing other software businesses such as both Sun Microsystems and NetSuite, were sold for more than $9 billion in 2016. Since his resignation as a CEO of the firm in 2014, Ellison has served as chairman of the board and chief technology officer. According to Bloomberg, Ellison will be the 11th richest person on the planet as of May 4th, 2022, with a net worth of $95.6 billion. Ellison's unconventional approach to the recruiting process is key. The inventor of Oracle thought that recruiting exercise was essential and every firm must take it very seriously. During his interview, he often provides helpful advice on hiring. First, Larry Ellison encourages human resource professionals to make sure that they establish role criteria. For instance, they must be distinct positions for the company's creator and its chief executive officer. Only develop roles for which your firm needs to accomplish its core goals. When you recruit a person who does not have the appropriate skill set to match your firm's requirement, it will negatively impact the organizational capital, as stated by Larry Ellison. He's the first to admit that no one is perfect and that errors are inevitable. Still, he encourages other business owners to investigate why individuals make mistakes. Before you decide to recruit someone, you need to be sure that you have a thorough understanding of the needs for the specific job and that the applicants have the abilities necessary to fulfill those requirements. Asking in-depth inquiries about a person's prior positions, accomplishments, and how they assisted former employers in accomplishing their goals in one method for locating such persons. Another of Allison's helpful hiring pointers is to seek clever and self-motivated candidates to fill open positions. People that place higher importance on collaboration will be invaluable additions to your staff. The most excellent employee prioritize maximizing their use of various cutting-edge tools while focusing on their professional development and being willing to collaborate with coworkers. What does Allison look for in a candidate? Never stop growing. You must always be ready to learn more, widen your knowledge, and consider other points of views if you really want to succeed. Consider your career as a flower. The plants must be fed, watered, and cared for to blossom into a lovely flower. If you do not contribute to the survival of the flower, it will perish. Likewise, this is the career case. Your job will eventually lose momentum and disappears if you constantly refuse to learn new things for the sake of your career. You don't want that to happen, right? Degrees aren't everything for a job. Larry Ellison asserts that while academic achievement is advantageous in life, it is no guarantee of economic success.
There are four major infrastructure providers in the United States, two in China, and in infrastructure, AWS, Azure, Google, Oracle are all major infrastructure providers, and customers pick at least two of those to use. It used to be one, and now it's two, and we think it's going to be more than that going forward, because they use a couple of infrastructure providers, but they often use several application cloud providers. So companies are already dealing with multiple providers, buying applications, buying infrastructure in the cloud.
If you are a top student, you probably have some business success, but it does not mean you will be one of the most successful people. Allison feels that although straight A students may have the potential, it is not always worth the effort to get all A's, especially if the professor is ineffective. Be competitive. You must constantly be aware of your rivals' behaviors, particularly those you might impact your goods or services distribution, promotion, and sales. With a more robust understanding of competition, it is essential to build competitive strategies and provide them with a competitive advantage over other companies. This will enable you to retain your items and businesses on the market and perhaps steal clients from your rivals. The more you're understanding, the more you may influence your rivals' marketing efforts to capitalize on possibilities to enhance your business's consumer base. The other emphasis he has on hiring is hire the best and let the rest go. Look for strategic thinkers who want to enhance their employer systems, processes, and outcomes. Look for team-oriented statement of past accomplishment or instead of I did it myself accounts. Look for those that employ cutting-edge resources while continuously working to better themselves and their teams. Consistently recruit intelligent, enthusiastic, eager, and ambitious individuals with talent. This is the brilliance of Steve Jobs' recruiting philosophy. It is a waste of time and money to hire clever people and then tell them exactly what to do. We enlist the help of smart people who can guide our activities. Ensure that your staff is appropriately compensated if they possess the intellectual drive and qualities necessary to accept increased responsibility. Oracle provides some of the most lucrative placement program for even outstanding new students. Ensure that the employee is committed to market-based remuneration plan and is happy with what you provide. If not, he may feel unappreciated and fail to provide the required outcomes. What's like to work for Larry Ellison? Oracle co-founder Larry Ellison is widely believed to have influenced Robert Downey Jr.'s depiction of Iron Man in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Here are five professional lessons you can take from Ellison, a billionaire who dropped out of college. Transform your weaknesses into inspiration. His adoptive father often taught Ellison that he was worthless while he grew up on the poor south side of Chicago among working class immigrants.
I was 21 years old when I dropped out of college, packed everything I owned, jeans, t-shirts, leather jacket, guitar, into my car, and drove from Chicago to Berkeley, California. During my California springs and summers, I spent most of my days in the High Sierras in Yosemite Valley, working as a river guide and a rock climbing instructor. I loved those jobs, but unfortunately, they didn't pay that well. So I also got a job working a couple of days a week as a computer programmer back in Berkeley. I had learned to program in college. I didn't love programming, but it was fun and I was good at it. And computer programming gave me the same kind of satisfaction as solving math problems and playing chess, both things I enjoyed before I became a confused teenager.
Nevertheless, these hardships inspired Ellison to advance. In his own words, Ellison had all the disadvantages necessary for success. Continue to acquire new skills while working. Ellison worked in various occupations for a decade after leaving the University of Chicago and moving to California. However, Ellison used his time off to learn how to program, ultimately landing his first programming position at Amdahl Corporation. The other thing is you read more. The more you read, the more you educate yourself. Ellison taught himself programming via the reading of books and articles. Ellison originally came up with the notion for Oracle after reading an IBM document on the SQL programming language, which sparked his billion-dollar idea. Participate in clubs and activities. Ellison attended programming-related events and clubs meetings to acquaint himself with the computer science sector. Despite his lack of computer science background at the time, these opportunities helped him to network and got a foothold in the field. Focus on finding your perfect workplace. Ellison asserts that he never intended to become a billionaire. Instead, he entered his profession to build an atmosphere where he would love working. His career strategy guaranteed Ellison would find a job he was excited about. How does Oracle motivate its employees? Develop industry-leading experience for a hybrid workforce. Prioritize employee well-being in business organizations must provide their workers with opportunities to network, assemble, and establish meaningful connections and relationships at work to provide ideal employee experience. This approach recognizes the abilities, aspirations, and difficulties that touch workers' lives. Burson feels that one of the most critical lessons businesses learn from the epidemic is that resilience, mental health, and well-being are commercial objectives. Prioritize learning, development, and training according to Burson. Approximately 40% of American moved positions, bosses, or companies during the epidemic. The employment market is competitive and individuals feel empowered to demand better treatment, growth, and training as they negotiate new career pathway in light of many disruptions. Equip staff with appropriate technologies to create an employee experience that acknowledges the best in each employee and ensures engagement and productivity, organizations must provide an integrated, seamless employee experience at every step of the employee's journey, from onboarding to viewing paid stubs to participating in company initiatives. Fortunately, for HR leaders, the pandemic caused an explosion of solutions and technology geared to assist remote workers with the tasks above. Consider the requirements of the workforce. Every business should emphasize the employee experience. However, the manifestations of this may differ. Companies should design an employee experience tailored to the workforce needs. and solve challenges particular to their workplace and culture to attract and retain top talent. Maintain a prosperous culture. Today, more workers than ever, they value employment with purpose. Organizations can no longer coast on their reputation or prioritize their brand above their people. They must identify, prioritize, and convey their principles and create a culture that reflects those values. In purpose-driven organizations, people may meaningfully contribute to the culture wherever they work. How does Oracle reward its employees? Incentives and rewards aid in retaining your best employees and recruiting new ones, saving you and your company money and enhancing your team's morale. So they are motivated to work more and more and to perform better. No two labor forces are alike. Therefore, we will engage with you to discover the ideal solution for all parties involved and simply your rewarding life. Since your solutions will connect with your company's culture and principles, we know to make corporate incentives a reality, regardless of one's identity or goals. Improve your employees' work-life balance by encouraging them to gain new skills and be inspired by new experiences. Employee recognition and appreciation are satisfying, and we can facilitate this with our flexible giving solutions based on a collection of very thoughtful awards. Whether you want to transmit a particular experience or you want the team's advice, they will take care of your requirements and make sure that you are needed in the environment that you are working for. The Oracle employee benefits, fitness and well-being. Obtain access to various medical plans and benefits, including critical sickness, accident, disability, and life insurance. Arrangements for retirement. Monthly contribution of 12% to your payment will be matched as part of the Employee Provident Fund organization. Additionally, you may enroll in Oracle's pension plan and the National Pension Scheme. Suit your lifestyle. Receive free access to daycare services, a gym, and leisure amenities. They will allow you to enjoy your leisure with a selection of pool tables and table tennis. Paid time off. Everyone needs a break to refresh their batteries. You will get paid holidays, vacation, and flexible sick leave for you to recharge. Be encouraged. His philosophy is to be encouraged as an employee as well. Employees' mental health is a primary focus of Oracle Employee Assistance Program. You and your family may use this free and confidential service whenever it's necessary for you. They also believe in developing your career. Are you considering furthering your education? Acquire the skills necessary for success, and they will repay your tuition for courses that have been authorized. The other main point is get rewarded. Their recognition programs include monetary incentives for years of service and prizes for embodying Oracle's fundamental values. The question to ask is, what is Oracle's unique culture? One of their most highlights of their unique culture is diversity and acceptance. They believe in differences, it's what strengthens us as a community. They think that diverse perspectives are necessary for creativity. You will be part of an inclusive and individualistic culture at Oracle. At Oracle, you will be a part of an inclusive and individualistic culture that they really appreciate in employees. Their corporate responsibility is very big. It is important for them to make the world a better place. They are dedicated to transforming lives through improving education, safeguarding the environment, and giving back to the community. Integrity is a big part of Oracle's culture. They consider themselves a trustworthy. Oracle is considered to be a trustworthy, and they make responsible choices. They advocate for what is right. Customer happiness. Customers are their number one focus, and they make every attempt to comprehend their requirements. teamwork, they collaborate to get the most satisfactory possible outcomes. They cooperate and exchange ideas and provide feedback to each other. Innovation, they encourage innovation and they are willing to explore new things. Where creativity and technological competence combine, problems are solved. Ethics, they always act morally and uphold the most excellent standards of morality. They do think inspirational stories of We hope the inspirational story of Larry Ellison will help you hire better people for your organization. That's all for today's episode. Links to everything will be in the description below. If you like our content, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. It will notify you about our content that we share with you every week. This will help us produce great content for our professional audience. Let us know if there is something you would like us to discuss in future episodes. Please click the link in the show notes and you can address your questions directly to me. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next episode.